So today's been the first day of sorting out the new pecking order. We introduced 12 hens into a flock of, I think, 21. The senior hens are over there perching on a branch. Or that one perching there, they eat first. So they then rest and preen themselves. Hens lower down the status eat last. They go to bed last too. But so long as you've got enough feeders, waterers, and a nice big coop, it all kind of works its way out. It was their first night here last night, and five of them had got on top of that there. That's an old gate on top of some old doors, on top of an old picnic table. But they loved it with a pallet underneath, and it just provides them. They've got loads of shelter, but it provides them another shelter area. And they'd got on top of that, which was pretty good of them, really. So 5 out of 12 didn't go to bed last night. We had to come down and put them to bed. They'll probably all go to bed tonight. It doesn't take them long to twig on. Hello, Minnie. Are they your hens? They're very bright, actually.